restaurant in Los Angeles named Spago. But what Italian food is Spago slang for? Deanne.
Spaghetti.
Is it spaghetti, pizza, or lasagna, Bill?
Lasagna.
What do you think, Zena?
Lasagna.
Bill, you're not going to be able to go back to Steubenville, Ohio. Because, you see, Spago is Italian slang for spaghetti. And Deanne gets three spins. I don't know if they're going to let you back, Bill. It's going to be tough.
Favorite dish, too.
Your favorite dish?
Yes.
Well, now you know it's Spago and spaghetti. Here we go. In the long-running sitcom Leave It to Beaver, Beaver's mom's first name was June. But what was his father's first name? Oh, you guys. I think the audience is down on you. I'll give it to you in multiple choice. Let's see if you get it. What was Beaver's father's first name in Leave It to Beaver? Ozzie, Ward, or William? Bill?
Oscar.
It's okay with me, Bill. You can make up your own. But the chances are that one of the three names I said would be the right one. Ozzie, Ward, or William?
William.
William. You can still have the spaghetti. Zena, what's the answer?
It's Ward.
Ward. What do you think, Deanne?
Ward.
Yeah, Beaver's dad's name was Ward. Deanne gets a spin, and Deanne goes to four. We're going to go to another question. On what day of the week are U.S. national elections always held? Zena.
Tuesday.
Is it Tuesday, Monday, or Thursday, Bill?
Tuesday.
What do you think, Deanne?
I'm going to say Tuesday.
Yeah, our national elections are always held on Tuesday. Bill gets a spin, Zena to four, and Deanne to five. This is the last one. Tense up. When it came to evil, the famous three monkeys could neither speak, hear, nor... Zena?
See.
Is it see, touch, or run, Bill?
See.
What do you think, Deanne?
See.
See. It's like three Spanish people. See. Three monkeys could speak here and see no evil. That means Bill the Coon, Zena the Seven, and Deanne the Six. And you know what happens next? They buck. We'll be back.